I don't normally talk about political things, and I usually try to steer away from it. But one thing that's really got me thinking is the whole BP situation. I have found that this whole BP situation is both confusing and troubling. Yes, they got the cap on, but now there's worries that the cap won't work, and that it may start leaking later on. But one of the things that really got me upset throughout this whole entire week was we were supposed to get the cap on Monday. That was what the news reports were all saying last weekend. Oh, the cap will be on Monday. Then comes Tuesday, then comes Wednesday. You know, the week goes by and then they finally put the cap on. Why did it take so long to put this cap on? Why is it always stalling after stalling after stalling? I don't know. Something fishy going on with BP. But there is one thing that has me thinking, though. Whatever you do, don't boycott your BP gas station. Why? Why shouldn't you boycott your BP gas station? The gas station is in no way related, believe it or not, to the BP gas company. The station are individual owners. So when you boycott the BP gas station, you're only troubling the station owner and not BP themselves. And the station owner, that's not their fault. So don't be boycotting them. They didn't do anything to you. There's a BP gas station right down my street. I don't ever see any cars at it at all. Never. There's like no cars there. And the sad part is, this whole incident was not their fault.